favourite nettle bed at the moment. Okay, now here, huge loam. So, now, this would be black. You could harvest that because you want to discard the top here anyway, but I need it now for pulling it out. There you go. Yeah, really? Nah, I'm good. Okay, and then at the little long fibers. So, now, another one? There, super thick. You see? That really wants to go because it has the bindweed as well. So it's like, pick me! Put me to the ground. See, it comes and snatches here, and it's actually perfect. And then those, you can do them later, they're not as much stings. Yeah. Let's see. Sometimes they don't rise. They're not long enough. Never pick nettles where your arms are not long enough. I think that was maybe the longest I had. Look at this. Yeah. Longest. A longer one, no. Nah, see? Can happen. Take it where it wants. stage. Anyways.
You wedge the stick between your legs and see how it goes. You doing it, Astrid? You want music loud?
No.
This works, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Scheiße. You can't really, it's hard, isn't it, huh?
I have to make it
because
thicker.
Because it doesn't stretch like wool does.
Yeah.
You can't actually make it.
I only had linen on the spindle. So what is different then again as well? So it is harder anyway.
Oh yeah, of course.
Than wool to spin.
Oh yeah. Because wool has, you can also bind it.
I didn't expect that indeed.
Yay!